contraption that shows off one of the key principles of animation. Let me explain. Imagine a flipbook. You know, a big stack of paper with drawings on them, where each drawing is slightly different than the last. When you flip through them, the drawings come to life. This zoetrope is a lot like that flipbook, but instead of drawings, it uses sculptures. Hey look, a whole bunch of sculptures of me riding Bullseye. You see how each sculpture is a little bit different? Yes siree, pretty neat, huh? So, how do all these sculptures come to life? Well, instead of flipping through drawings, a huge turntable is going to spin these sculptures. Then, lights will flash, so your eyes take a picture of the sculptures frozen in space, 18 times a second. Your brain connects all these images so that it'll look like Buzz and all our friends are having a great big Andy's Room hoedown. Now, keep your eyes on the zoetrope and we'll fire it up. Hey, Buzz! Get this thing spinning! Come on, Bullseye! Let's ride like the wind! Yee-haw!